Hello friends, welcome to CAD Maniac. This is Jitabo. Today we will learn how to make the chargers, and after that we will 3D mirror the flat and make 4 flats in the ground floor. So guys, if you like my videos, then subscribe to my channel and hit the like button so that I get motivated and make more and more such videos. So without further delay, let's get started. So for making the charger, click on polyline tool. Make sure the dynamic UCS is turned on. If not, then press function F6 to turn it on. Then click at this point, move the cursor towards left, type 6 and press enter. Then move upwards, type 6 and press enter again. Then click at the extension of this endpoint, move towards right, type 6 and press enter. Then move downwards, type 6 and press enter again. Then click at this point to complete the loop. Then click on press pull tool, click inside this rectangle and specify the extrusion height as 18 inches, and hence the charger is formed. Then change the visual style to 2D wireframe and delete the rectangle. Then just repeat the process and make all the chargers. In this corner, I'll just press pull the charger up to this wall. Now change the visual style to 2D wireframe, go to top view. Then select the complete flat by using blue window selection as I have done. Then orbit it a bit to get into a position from where 3D mirroring will be easy. And mirror it with respect to a plane parallel to YZ plane. Specify the 3 points on the mirroring plane as I have done. Then change the visual style to realistic, click on union tool and select the plinth of both the flats and union these. Repeat the union command and union the walls as well. Then change the visual style to 2D wireframe again, go to top view. Then select both the flats. I'll deselect the staircase, otherwise it will get mirror on the other side of the corridor as well. I'll have lift on that side. Then orbit it a bit. Click on 3D mirror tool and mirror it with respect to a plane parallel to XZ plane. Just specify the 3 points on the mirroring plane and press enter to make 4 flats in the ground floor. Then change the visual style to realistic and have a look. In the next video, I'll show you how to make the lifts and the roof. So that's it for now guys. Bye bye.